Wow.
I'm dead.
I'm excited.
Wait, is it
actually
recorded?
Yeah, it's recorded.
Oh my gosh, hi!
Hey guys!
I wish you could see that.
You actually see it, that's what you mean.
Oh, actually,
yeah. Okay, hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Oba here, where you get me.
Oba!
I'm here with my girls.
Come on, Oba.
Wait, it's my elbow dry. Huh?
Dry elbow.
I'm dead.
So yeah, as you read in the title, this is a uni experience video. It's gonna ask them some questions and just banter a little bit. You get me? Like, that's what we do. So, just introduce yourself, innit? Let's go from there.
Hi, my name is Christelle. Anything else?
What do you do?
Oh, hi. My name is Christelle. I study acting.
Where?
Yeah.
My name is Charlotte, obviously. Or Cookie. Or whichever one you want to call.
I didn't know we were doing nicknames.
Shout.
I didn't know we were doing
nicknames.
Mine's big and burning.
Right, okay. So I study fashion design. BC.
A surprise.
What?
I do accounting finance.
Yeah.
Where?
You?
It's darling. My name is Nike.
So,
yeah, so I study fashion as well.
Wait, that's it. And obviously, over here, you know, business and management. That's it. Let's start with one question. How was your freshest week?
Shit.
Didn't go to any of the events.
Do I even remember freshest week?
What was that?
Is it not still freshest week?
Wow.
Good.
No.
Are you
serious?
No.
Are you serious? Is she joking? Does she really think it's still fresh as me?
In my head, it still is.
You get lit every day.
But
it was dead. It was boring. The events were
dead. I went to freshest week. No.
She's about to lie.
I went freaking
freshest.
Oh, did you not know from freshest week?
Did you?
I actually ended up going to another uni.
Yeah, yeah, no.
I went to Aston's Freshers.
Eh?
Why?
Why? You're from BCU. Why is that? She's sneaking at BCU.
Because, right, BCU events were just not my cup of tea, man. If y'all, you know, like watching. Y'all.
Next question. How did you make friends?
Dancing.
Dancing.
ACS. Not necessarily.
No, ACS.
I made friends through ACS.
Obviously, I met you guys through
dancing.
Dancing.
Yeah.
You didn't meet me through dancing. And I met
this one
over here. She didn't meet me through dancing.
Through course.
I met her through dancing.
I met her at a house party that got locked off.
Wow.
I'm sorry about her.
Guys, Birmingham house party always get locked up.
Don't go.
Don't get.
You will get stabbed.
You will die.
Yeah, I met this guy at house party, and then I met this one at university class. She had to be she came in late. The first time I saw her, yeah.
Shut up.
Scott came in late. I was like,
you know, the thing is that right next to me, I was thinking this girl.
The thing, I had to walk right to the end of the thing as well. And I was just like, I couldn't sit at the top. I had to go sit right at the one because there was no seats at the top.
Shout out Dance with Joe, come on, by the way. Okay, what did you think about heading to uni, like before going to uni, and what are you thinking now doing uni? Like, is it the same expectation you had?
No.
When you were at your best, saying, okay, I'm going to uni.
I really thought first year was going to be easy.
It's not easy. It's so much stress.
So hard.
I really thought uni was going to be harder, to be fair. I thought uni was going to be harder.
Stop pulling it.
I remember it was going to be harder. And I don't know, the teaching at uni is just, I just thought it would be hard, but it's really not. Uni's not.
Sorry.
She had to be the one.
You know, the hotline is blinking.
Yeah.
Right. You got baby. You got spare base over here, yeah.
What else are we about? Did I just miss the joke?
Surprise, what did you think?
I think it's different. I thought it was going to be fun. Just chill.
I thought it was going to be lit every day.
Me, to be honest, yeah.
What are you trying to say? It was lit every day.
Me, no. With me, yeah, I was a bit of a leak in it. Like, I went on YouTube and I started watching uni experiences and how everyone else thought about
that's
uni.
What I did too.
That's why I started watching it. So that when I came to uni, I already had the expectation of what I wanted to do, like what I was going to see. But
no, I don't know. For me, it's kind of different because I don't live on campus.
Don't ever make that choice. Leave off campus, guys. If you're my age, leave off campus.
You get me?
If you're lazy, don't live off campus.
Yes.
Yes, you don't do it.
That's true.
Because you will never come.
You will never go to your 9 years.
Never.
If you're lazy, you'll never go to 9 years.
Especially for me that has 9 years every day. And I was telling off campus, you know, I would never make it.
Never. You just sleep there.
I was just like, hey, you see boss going.
You're gonna be a bad driver. Hey, next question. How was your first day?
I cried. I called this person. I was like, I want to go home. I miss my mom. I just want to go home. And imagine
that she met me.
I've only been in Birmingham for 2 hours. 2 hours. I was just like, I want to go back home now. I'm not used to this. The city is too big for me. No, I need to go home.
Oh, you live in the village, isn't
it? Mom was a party.
It's not.
The minute my mom said, Christelle, be good, everything. She closed the door, she went zoom. I was like, Vivian, buy your baby. I'm free.
Imagine though, I had to come here by myself. Like, no, but my parents, I don't know what's wrong with them. Like, I had to bring my suitcase by myself. But shout out to my parents,
she did. My first day. I don't even know. I woke up, I was like, wow, okay. I'm starting uni, yeah?
Mythical.
My first day was chilled. My accommodation got locked. Well, I don't know what happened to it. So we stayed in the hotel.
Imagine. For bad time, innit?
For 2 days.
Fam, uni locks. By the way, uni locks is pink.
It's pink,
but it's not bought properly.
It don't go in.
It's supposed to do the construction people. I mean, you just need money.
He needs it.
Yeah. How was your first day, darling?
Obviously, okay, basically, yeah, because obviously I went to Aston last year.
Okay, yeah.
I went to Ops.
She went to Ops.
What's it called? Where I was put, in Mary Sturge Shack accommodation for second year, and all the first years were like all the way over there, and I basically didn't come with anyone. So like all the first years were on the other end, and I'm the second year. So like all my flatmates, yeah, they basically knew each other. So I was like, it's great. So I was like, how am I gonna work it with them? Like, how am I gonna be friends with them? Anyways, don't force friendship with it. So anyways, I need to just sat in my bed for like 3 hours. I was like, bruh. I'm really at the house. I'm good.
I'm good.
I'm
flying away.
No, I was just like, it didn't hit me until the next day that I was actually like, out of the house. And then after that,
do you regret? Do you regret choosing your course?
No.
No,
sometimes when it gets too hard, when it gets a bit.
See that?
L upon L. Nah, but it's a good. My course, personally, our courses. It's a good course if you keep up with it, on it, Other than that, you've been pulling your hair out.
My courses. Discipline is something that's every day 9 till 6. Sometimes I feel like I just want to cry. Sometimes I'm like, do I really want to be an actress?
You're gonna make it. Yeah, I'm gonna see your team. Gonna be like, yeah, I know Christelle.
I know that one.
But I don't regret choosing my course. I actually don't.
It's cool.
Yeah,
Yeah, I don't get it either.
It's just them days when you get them L's.
Yeah.
You get L's upon L's of the course, you just
fam.
Like, why did I pick
this day?
This morning,
yeah. My alarm rang. I was meant to get up at 6 for my 9 a.m. Guess what time my alarm rang? At 8. And I need to leave the house at 8 to get here for 9, innit? I'm going to my 11.
You didn't make it for 11.
I was doing my makeup, yeah, looking flicking that. I look at the time. 10:30.
No, when
I
was
sitting here, it was just
10:30.
Wow. I was like, I need to catch you because I'm gonna get late. I got here, yeah. Got in. Some next lecture came in. She was like, oh, your lecture is not yet here today.
So
she came in all the way from the jungle, yeah.
That happened to me from the other day.
Yesterday.
Then, okay, she was like, okay, I'm gonna run the class today. I was like, cool. Gonna do our 2 hours, isn't it? Run the class. Okay, guys, lesson that I can go home. That's what time I got the 11. Guess what time it is?
What time?
11:25.
Wow. Wait, it's
25. Hey! Exit!
That was really eggs. I was like, nah. Mm-mm-mm. Wednesday is basically for us, it's just L's.
L's.
You? Any L's?
What was the question?
Do you regret choosing your course?
No, not really. But sometimes, because it might be a little bit hard.
Mm. Yeah, you said you don't regret anything.
I don't regret choosing it, it's just long.
Yeah.
Like, if you don't keep up with your life, you're going, you're falling behind, you're finished.
Mm. That's it, you're done.
That's it.
You're actually done.
So, guys, if you're starting September, do your work, okay?
Do your work on track. Don't even think, like, oh, okay, I've got 2 middle like days.
Don't do that.
Especially, like, if it's coursework. Don't think, oh, I'm going to do it in my next
one. Yeah, coursework-based subjects. I really like, you need to keep on top of it.
Today, I didn't sleep. And this morning, I had to perform a poem that I haven't learned yet.
She was
and
in my girl, but
I had lesson in 45 minutes, and I didn't learn this poem yet. I was like, how am I supposed to learn this
poem? She learned it in 10 minutes.
I learned it in 10 minutes, and I performed it, and I was calm.
See talent.
Next time, I'm gonna learn it. From time.
She always says that, but she never does that.
I, you know, what? No.
These three, yeah. 1, 2, 3. They're sleeping button.
Team no sleep.
Team no sleep.
Team no sleep. Come on.
Next question. Should I live in a student accommodation, like on campus, or live in a private?
No, accommodation.
Accommodation.
Yeah. You have to make friends.
First year.
Yeah, you have to make friends. Like, you don't want to be lonely because, trust me, uni will depress you.
You'll get depressed.
You get depressed, guys.
Like, even if you're around people, you can still kind of be depressed.
Mm-hmm.
But it's better just to, like, be around stuff around people than better.
Yeah, what a question. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Do I need a rice cooker?
I'm so done.
No, that's essential.
You do actually need a rice cooker.
I don't have one.
Well, it's good. It's sweet.
No, but like, me, the way I do it, yeah, I use the pan.
£10 rice cooker from Class Olsen.
Why would I buy £10 cooker when I can do the rice like that with a pan?
How long does it take to do it from pan?
Fam, like 10 minutes. My rice is
No, it actually is.
Tips you would give to anyone about starting your course? Like, say someone is starting in September, what tips will you give them if they're doing your same course?
My course is different from you guys because I had to audition in order to get into my course.
Jeez!
I I'm the only black girl of my whole year. So all the black people that didn't get in, I was the only girl that got in. So I'm just saying, like, my advice to my course starting, you just have to have the right mindset. You can't come in like, I want to be an actress, but really your mentality,
it's not there.
Like, just know, mentally prepare yourself for the course, because it's actually draining and it'll test you in so many ways. So,
wow. What about you, uni girls? Me personally, I say stay on top of your work. That's number one. Try and think outside of the box. Like, because obviously it's a fashion course, you have to be competitive and you can't just, like, obviously if you're copying other people or something similar, just try to be different. That's one of the other things. And then what else? Just like concentrate, because if you don't, that's it.
Listen to your economics lecture. Don't go there and sit down.
Just sit there and do nothing.
Sit there and do nothing. Go to your economics, your accounting, make sure you listen. Your finance, listen. Because that's not what I'm doing right now. But you know, I'm gonna go through. Yeah, it's gonna go. But yeah, just go to your lessons and.
Yeah, that's true.
Even if you don't take notes, go there because something remains, you know. Break. And yeah.
Why did you say? Don't miss lectures, innit?
Mm-hmm.
Don't want to
something.
That's it. I'm not fashion. Yeah, I'm not fashion. You just want to chill.
Oh yeah.
Just want to have fun in it, but sometimes go to
your brave the days before your lectures. That ain't
the
thing.
What about you? I'll say, be prepared to spend money.
Oh my gosh. Yes,
be prepared. Don't.
Jesus Christ.
I'm telling you now, be prepared to spend money if you're doing fashion. Nothing is going to be provided for you. If you expect it to be provided for you, you can stage left.
You can just go back home.
Go back home, stay at home. Make sure you have your equipment ready. I never had any equipment.
They don't have needles.
They don't have hand needles.
So wait.
You have to buy everything.
Wait. So you're paying 9k, yeah? To go and buy your own stuff.
Everything. They don't give you nothing.
Their course is not expensive.
Even prepared,
£500 in maybe a month or maybe like 2 months. Just prepared for that. And so if you have a job right now, I didn't take my mom's advice and now look at it.
Yeah. I ain't got no job.
I didn't take her advice to save. I would say save right.
If you're doing a fashion course, make sure you save before you actually come on the course, because nothing is basically provided for you. Yeah. You don't expect anything to be provided for you because they're not going to do that.
Then why are you paying 9k for?
For bags.
So they still give you nothing. Just the table and the chair.
Yeah.
So you're paying 9k for table and chair.
Table and chair.
Table and chair.
Like, you guys should get your own equipment, because it's better to get your own equipment. Like, because sometimes the computers will crash and then your lecturer will be like, why don't you have this, why don't you have that, the computers didn't work, or something like that. Get your own printer.
It's long. Be prepared as well for long days. We'll do 9 to 5s.
Next question is, if you could redo your first year again, what would you change and what would you do better for?
I'd concentrate.
Yeah, trust me.
I can't lie. I'm not gonna lie to myself that I went to lectures every single day, because I didn't do that. I'd say I'm going to lectures every single day.
And the thing is, with fashion, you don't really have a reason not to go in. We're really in 2 days a week.
Wow.
We're really in 2 days a week. So you being absent, it's not making sense.
Yeah.
So yeah, concentrate more. To be fair. Am I making sense?
No, you're making sense.
So like, you guys don't go in the
I think I'll live closer. Not gonna lie. Yeah. Sometimes I regret it. You know that Uber money, yeah?
Oh, I see the question.
I've been with my boyfriend for 8 months. and I'm starting uni in September. But like, he wants to stay together, innit? He still wants to continue the relationship. And she wants to gain that full experience.
How?
Like, basically,
what do you mean? Like,
you wanna have fun.
Basically, you wanna have fun.
She wanna have fun, yeah. She wanna have fun, but she's in a relationship. So she's asking, what should she do, like?
Cut it.
Cut what?
The relationship?
Or,
wait,
like, are you cut serious? It, or,
alright, okay, Christelle, what do you think?
I think she should cut it.
Yeah.
How are you supposed to have your full father experience?
You still can.
No, because you'll have your boyfriend in your ear going,
why are you doing that?
Listen.
If you just start having fun like that, you're gonna make your man paranoid.
No, listen, right? Me, I personally think that you shouldn't cut. Like, you can still have fun and still have man. Like, you don't.
Come on,
magic. So like, you don't necessarily have to do naughty things to have fun. I don't know what kind of fun you're trying to have.
That's what I'm saying. Like,
you can have sensible fun and still, you know.
Sorry, it's just
and still, like, you know, have a full uni experience. You shouldn't cut people off that, you know,
that's been great
for time. Especially
someone to go to uni. Uni's nothing.
You're finishing in
1 year,
finish
in
then what? You just gonna get a job. I'm joking. You can still be in a relationship already, really. You just need to know, have in your mind that you still have someone back somewhere that it's like keeping you, leaving you, like, to go somewhere further for your education. So just because you're going to you doesn't mean you have to go and
move wishy washy
and do
shocking.
Yeah.
Y'all have any
questions?
I've got one. What have you learned about yourself in this first year?
I'm late.
What have you learned about yourself?
I'm just wavy, man. I'm wavy. What have I learned about myself this first year?
I've learned that.
I don't know what I've learned. It's actually a hard question. I've learned to like myself.
Thank you, executive, all that.
I've learned to love myself better because before coming here, I just like literally was not in the right space and stuff. But I've learned, like, you know, I'm a lit person.
I don't know. I've learned a lot. I've learned who my real friends are. I've learned how to be more confident in my own self, because trust me,
living in Birmingham, you have to be confident.
Yeah, I'm a dancer, but doesn't mean that I'm just confident.
Exactly.
You get me? You get what I mean? So being uni has helped, even living by myself in that small square.
Yeah, I've learned how to be independent.
Yeah,
do you know what I mean?
In that small square, you're playing something, isn't it? So, confidence.
Basically, you're just growing up more, because, like, back at home, and you have mummy and dad. Mum and dad is not here. They're really not going to help you, especially if you're African. It's not going to happen.
I wouldn't be confident. I don't talk to people. I'm antisocial. I don't do parties. I just sit there. I go to school, then I go home. But here, I learned to be independent. I believe in myself more. And if I wasn't, if I didn't believe in myself and I wasn't confident, I would have met all these lovely people. Honestly.
Magic.
I've made some amazing friends, had some amazing experiences. So that's what I learned about myself.
Boys.
Oh.
Uni, that's not really my subject. Uni boys.
Can't relate. I'm too old for them.
Don't relate.
Wait, what do you mean you can't relate?
I'm too old for them. What do you mean?
I'm too old.
Do you see the lies?
Do you see the lies that's happening right now?
What lies?
Well, maybe not this one, but
thank you.
I don't know, these other three. Right?
I love your experience, share, boys.
This one. I don't know what. I don't know. I don't know why she's.
All right, we're gonna try to
explain everyone's lies. Sorry.
Who did she crystallized?
Who? She blinded everyone. She blinded them
right.
Nah, but uni boys, now stay away from
us. Whippity diddy whippity.
Just stay friends.
Yeah,
stay friends. We made some really good guy friends.
Nah, yeah.
Yeah, we did.
We made some really good ones.
Shout out to Joe, shout out to Shan, shout out to Kay. Shout out to Henok, shout out to.
First year's good. Like, just surround yourself with
yeah, surround yourself with good vibes. People. Good vibes, you have the same vibes as you.
Yeah.
You're good.
Hi guys, it's live.
Yeah.
Make sure this actually goes to the video though. Don't be a gem and edit it and don't be like
that.
She got food, she got takeaway.
Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video and
like, share, subscribe.
Don't watch.
Tell a friend to
don't and not share.
Friend.
Do you know what I mean?
Tell a friend to
tell
a friend. Got the box is not the bed, but the makers in the
head. Yay!
Right.
And yeah, just comment down below your views. If you have any uni experience that you want to share, just comment down below. You have the section there to comment. And what am I saying? Comments. A lot of comments. Comments.
I don't know. She keeps saying. Comments. Yeah.
Okay.
Comments.
And yeah.
Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. But anyways,
I'll put everything down there.
In the description box below.
Yes. I always want to say that, sorry.
Wow.
That you?
Wow. Is that you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow. You know when they do, oh, there's the link up there.
Like, and I will see you in my next
video!